Hey, this is Rusty Haynes with Haynes Hunting Systems or HaynesHunting.com. This is Rachel.
Hey, how are y'all?
Hey, she's a Southern model. And I was lucky enough to get her because she lives here close to me in LA, which is lower Alabama. Rachel Ford Cleveland. And anyway, she's holding Model 1. Yes, this is a headrest gun rack that fits 85% of trucks and SUVs out there. Tilt it this way, Rachel. And as you can see, there's a slot here. You see how many inches that there is right there in that slot. It's about, comes over about 3 inches. Same thing over here. So like I said, this fits 85% of the trucks out there. Now Rachel's gonna show you Model 2. Now Rachel's holding Model 2. And Model 2 fits the other trucks out there. See, it just has holes. It doesn't have the slot. It's specifically for some Dodges out there. You can see the whole thing's about 5 1/4, but no slot, just a hose. Because Ford is you know, best-selling truck, but there's a lot of other good selling trucks out there. But Dodge has some odd ones, and they skip around. And so we made these to fit the Dodge, but we're showing you this. That way you can measure between your post and your truck, and we'll show you what we're talking about. Hey, this is Rusty, and this is my F-150. Like I said, Model 1 fits 85% of trucks. And you can see between the hose, there's exactly, right between the middle of these two hoses, 6 inches. So 85% get Model 1, and the Dodges are different. You know, they're gonna be like four, I think it's 4 inches. Anyway, you need to measure. If it's not this, then you need the Dodge. And the way these go on is simple. They just sit up here. By the way, to get these headrests off, Ford has a button here and a button here. This button's kind of hard to see, but if you push them both at the same time, it's better if you got somebody to help you, but if you push them both at the same time, you can, you know, pull the headrest up. Some trucks will have a, you have to use an Allen wrench, but that's rare. And some headrests just pull straight up. You don't have to do anything. But here I am just sticking the headrest in here. And you just push the button and it goes right down. Okay. I want to show something about these. People have asked us, what if one seat is further back than the other? Listen, these things move, you know, so that's not an issue. That's not a problem. Unless somebody just puts this thing all the way back. But, you know, I'm like 6'5", and I have my seat all the way back. I may have somebody in here, you know, wants it. They're 5'5", you know, wants to go up there. These things move, so it hadn't been an issue. Nobody's had a problem with that. The other thing is, if you look how I've got these, you want your curls, your cradles, you want your cradles going this way. See, going this way. If you reverse them, it's gonna be way out here. Unless you've got some 40-inch goose gun, you know, you don't need it, because we're fixing to show you long guns and short guns will go in perfectly. Rachel's going to show you how two long guns go in. This is American Ruger. It's got a big old long suppressor. This is a youth model Savage. See how short it is? And you'll see why this is plenty long enough with these in here. Okay, Rachel, put the Ruger in. And your scopes go under. Yeah, you move your scopes. You keep your scopes down. Shotguns and all, doesn't matter. But, so you can put scopes in here. And see, you got no problem at all. We got plenty of room. Yeah, yeah, do that again. Was that Vanna White that does that? That's great. So, and you can put a bow in here. Your bow would go here on the bottom, you know, and go down. You put a rifle on top. You can't put two bows, but you can put one row. You can put a bow and a rifle, rifle and a bow. Or you can put two rifles. And there's something else we can put in here. Show them what else goes in here. You can put in here umbrellas. And I've got a lady friend in real estate. She's got an SUV. And she says she loves to have umbrellas because, you know, don't take up room. Or if they're wet, she can throw them back here, you know.
And I've got a Lincoln that helps keep, you know, when you put umbrellas in here,
yeah,
it keeps my car from getting all cluttered up, keeps the water from getting
out. Okay, what year is your Lincoln?
2020.
2020, that's that silver one? Yeah, it's mm-hmm. pretty. Okay, so it's not just for trucks, SUVs. Mm-hmm. You can put it in Rachel's Lincoln, too.